Hello, I'm Sanjay Chaturvedi, author of the book Car Parking Rules in Maharashtra. This is the fourth edition of the book, which is recently published in March 2020, forwarded by the Parking Authority of Mumbai, Shri Gautam Chatterjee. The comprehensive rules, regulations, bylaws, procedures, landmark judgments on car parking, which all you require to know. We all know that the car parking is an amenity to the flat. Supreme Court in Nyal Chal Lalu Chal case has given a landmark judgment on the parking cannot be sold or purchased. Bombay High Court in various matters have said that even if that the parking has been allotted, it has to be ratified by the society. Now coming back on the book, the book is having various chapters. In the various chapters, we have comprehensively, me means myself and my co-author, Advocate Vinod Sampath, we have comprehensively incorporated entire procedure, bylaws, DCR regulations, what society should do, what builder should do, what the purchaser should do. And in just for your information, the index which says that parking provisions in new development control regulations 2034. In development control regulation, for the first time, the government has established a parking authority for a public parking policy and spaces. We are also having understood that in Bombay High Court, there was a, which is having appellate jurisdiction, the various matters were decided by Bombay High Court as far as the car parking is concerned. And then the car parking space do not have independent status, that is, was opined by the Maharashtra State Cooperative Appellate Tribunal. Then we are having car parking provision under the MOFA. We are having car parking provision under RERA. We are having car parking in a society for tenants. Suppose there are so many societies which are refusing the car parking to the tenants. Now what are those rights of the tenant, or whether the society is justified in denying that car parking to the tenant. There are bylaws for the car parking. And we are also having referred to various landmark judgments in the MM courts, in the Bombay High Court, in the Supreme Court of India, as far as the car parking is concerned. I believe that this comprehensive fourth revised and enlarged edition of car parking, which is there on Amazon, which is there on the Saptakala legal book website, which you can purchase, I believe that the growing confrontations and growing misunderstanding between the car parking and the subject, which is very vibrant. You must be reading lot of news, whether they are neighbors fighting or their office bearers are fighting. All which is there in the law is there in the book. You must have it as far as the good understanding of the car parking. Thank you very much.